When you are found to have a lung nodule or a lung mass, and many times this is discovered by a routine chest x-ray. By nature, it's a silent disease, and a lot of times these, especially lung cancer, you don't really pick up on it until it's too late. And if you start to have chest pain or you can't breathe or you're coughing up blood or something, that's very late. And so you want to find these early. If you find a lung nodule, the first thing you want to do is coordinate that with a first-year primary care, and we all work together very closely with each other. So after finding a lung nodule on your x-ray, you will have certain physicians that will start to get involved, such as pulmonary care. You may be discussing this with a thoracic surgeon. Then you have other specialties that get involved, such as interventional radiology that may be doing the biopsy or the initial biopsies, pathology that's going to be reading this, and of course oncology if it's cancer, radiation oncology. It's not a cookie cutter that you can turn around and say, well, you're found with a lung nodule, we need to do this. Everyone's different, and so every lung nodule is different. There's different causes for lung nodule, benign, cancer, infectious, autoimmune, so, but we have a multidisciplinary team that can really start taking care of this and finding answers for you.